All right. So, I don't know if I played more games after my last video, like without recording, but yeah. I like how I picked random and still got Devil Jin. The game just knows. I didn't mean to pick random. I did mean to pick Devil Jin. It's a sign. Today's gonna be a good day.
Get ready for the next battle.
So, I hope everyone's having a good day. If you're new here, welcome. I'm gonna be doing 30 days of Devil Jin ranked. I am Mighty Ruler on day 21, 22, something like that. And I'm hoping to get to like Tekken God at some point. Hopefully. Who knows? But yeah, if you'd like to see more of Devil Jin rank matches, go ahead and give me a subscribe. If you're gonna like this video, you know, at the end of it, you can like it, or you can like it now. It's totally up to you. And leave a comment. If you watch any other type of like streams or video game related stuff, like for example me, I don't only watch fighting games, but I watch like League of Legends sometimes, Counter-Strike, Valorant sometimes. I don't watch a whole bunch of I don't watch a whole bunch of like video game streams too much these days, I think. But those are examples. I think the thing that I watch the most is like StarCraft 2 videos. Wow. A combo. All right, I'm gonna make note that I don't do that on a diagonal anymore. I'm just gonna do 1 2 1 2 2 1 2. So the thing I'm gonna do, I guess, for... Wait, that doesn't do damage to him when he spins like that? That's crazy. Thing that I'm gonna try to do for... Nice. While I'm playing, so that I can... rank up while I'm recording is probably more focused than giving my commentaries and stuff or saying anything for the most part. So I'm going to be talking quite a bit less. Hi. That makes sense. But yeah. Fight. I remember he's gonna do that every wall jump. I can almost bet if we go to his channel right now, he's not streaming. I'll be surprised if he is. If they are.
Siikario.
Round one. They are not. Just like when I was younger. Have my stuff advertised, but not actually streaming. Whoa! May not be streaming, but he does have a decent amount of followers, so go ahead and check him out as well. Maybe he does stream. I didn't see any schedule or anything, but I'm gonna... Wow. Nice. He 3 rounded me. I should probably get a sweater. It's usually very cold in the mornings for me. He does the same thing, but I just forget what he does. Figure out how to warm up my body or something really soon. I'm actually gonna go grab a sweater. Hands in my pockets, I would. And you guys might be wondering, why don't you just turn the heater up? Well, about that. If I can get a bunch of likes and subscribes, you can help me warm up. How about that? That's me begging for life, likes and subscribe. Broke the floor already, I guess. Seemed pretty choppy, but we'll go with it. I need like 3,000 life points. Get ready for the next battle. I didn't really want to play that guy anyways. I did it because I wanted to finish the set. So, you know, that's cool. So, I'm about to go to my local, which happens next week, every 2 weeks. Yeah, hopefully I do well. I will not be recording it, but I will, I guess sort of keep you guys updated. Whoever would like to know. So, I will post the video. Holy smokes. So I will post the video on that day before I go But then we'll see what happens after.
Round one. Fight.
For some reason, I thought that was safe. Definitely not safe. But it shouldn't be punishable either. Like, I should be able to block. What am I doing?
Round one. Fight.
Why did I duck? Something told me to duck. Ah.
Thank you. Fight.
Oh, what? I was spamming one, how did that not? Wow. Oh, I was ducking and then I stood up. Now he blocks the low. That's crazy. Okay. Stop doing that. Stop doing unsafe things. This guy's actually very patient. Yeah. Oh my god. How's he reacting to these lows? I'm not doing anything like pattern wise. Crazy. Nice. Oh my gosh. That was such a nice block. Now he doesn't press a button. Oh. And that's death for me. I gotta remember, he's so patient that I can't be trapping him with typical stuff. Perfect example of... like, how players I should be playing are. Oh my god. I didn't mean to do that. Nice. GG.
Get ready for the next battle.
That was interesting. Also, I think if I just get to like, I don't know, maybe 50 subscribers, maybe I'll start streaming instead of just recording stuff. We'll see where it goes from there, and then I'll just upload some cast streams and go from there. But yeah, you know, we'll see where things go. If I just block that.
For some reason, I didn't even notice that they were on heat.
I feel like I should have seen that one coming. He's done that, I'll say, a good majority of the time.
Nice.
Wow. Nice block. No, I panicked. Gotta take the early leads.
For the next battle.
Four damage, holy. Oops. Oh my gosh. That was 84 damage. That was without heat. I could have just done heat activation. Holy smokes, that does so much damage. That has to do with electric. I can definitely get it to 100, I think.
Round one. Fight.
It's a little choppy too. Yeah. Oh. Oh. I love the stage music, I swear. I think I'm gonna, oh my god. This video is already like 30 something minutes long. Interesting. I think I'll try to go for like 45, maybe an hour or something, and then I'll just go live on YouTube and see where that takes me. That'd be interesting. Oops. Did kick my ass. Ugh. Oos. Strongest in the universe. Oh my god. Nice sidestep. What? When the lowest rank that I can go against sidesteps my Mourning Crow versus better than any of the other ranks. That's crazy. Oh, I don't think that's launch punishable. I don't know if any rage arts are launch punishable. Definitely did. Final round. Fight. An eye tracker would even like help me to just to just tell me what am I looking at. It basically will tell me if I'm paying attention or not. He didn't jump, he'd be dead, but he jumped, so I'm dead. Wow. Strongest in the universe.
Get ready for the next battle.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't know if this guy is gonna want to play me again. The first two rounds were so rough for him. He's like, why the heck is his attack? Oh, okay. Respect, respect. Aggressive approach. Nice. Looks like it. didn't know what to do there the first time.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'll do anything to win.
I think I'll get it pretty close to Flame Ruler, and then I'll stream. Maybe.
Get ready for the next battle.
Just like, just like maybe she has stuff that I'm panicking. Just pressing hella buttons. I would beat that. I pressed one. Oh, why did I press one? Yeah, grab as a combo starter is actually so OP, in my opinion. It's so good. Just don't get grabbed. Forehead.
Round 4. Fight.
I don't know why I do that every time. It's so punishable too. Jesus, they're super here. I thought that was it. I don't know if I'll be streaming. We'll see, to be honest. Yeah, if you guys would like to see a live stream rather than a recording, you should totally give me a comment about wanting so. And subscribe if you want to see it. Nice. I don't know if that would kill, but I'm glad that I tried. Really nice block. Oh my goodness. That was so impressive. Nope. She tried to mix it up. I think that was pretty good. It was pretty good. I'm only 1,400 away. I'll do like one or two more. Lightning, electric only gives you 3 damage. What? What? Say what? That's crazy. I don't know if I can make that any better. That's insane damage. I don't know how much that one would be. How much was that? Oops.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I don't know why I paused it. I just paused the queue. 81. Yeah, 97. That is... But with heat. So that's with heat and like a heat move. Oh my god, a Fujin, finally. Last time I went up against a Fujin, it was not recorded, and it was because they ranked up off of me. But yeah, this might be my last one. Then maybe I'll stream sometime later. Today... We'll see. I don't really have that much going on today. Dang. Just kept going. Reset neutrals? She said no. Oh, I was gonna say, is that death? Think about her, she does so many bits. I'd learn how to use Lars to go against her. I'm gonna do a different grab. It's, I feel like it's too common. Damn. Wow.
I love ending videos on the losses, to be honest. I don't know. It feels like, well, I've increased enough to be in a spot where it's tougher, rather than just me winning consecutively and almost ranking up and stuff. But yeah, if you like this video, give it a like. If you want to see more, give me a subscribe. I will stream on YouTube if I think the subscriber count is significant. But yeah, I do have to set the stuff up. I really appreciate you guys watching. This is an hour long video. It doesn't seem like I've been doing like 2 hour long videos, 3 hours lately. I do have more time to play, but I do want to just kind of relax or something. We'll see. So thanks. I'll see you guys in the next one.